Hello, hello, hello. Today is May 10, 2024. On this day, 84 years ago, when I was 4 years old, the Germans invaded the Netherlands. Two years later, in 1942, my grandparents on my father's side were guests in Auschwitz. Problem 201. Newtonian mechanics. Imagine a spherical non-rotating planet of mass capital N and radius capital R. The planet has no atmosphere. A spacecraft of mass m, lowercase m, and lowercase m is much, much smaller than the mass of the planet. The spacecraft is launched from the surface of the planet with speed v zero at an angle of 30 degrees to the local vertical. The rocket burn is very short. Thus, you may assume that when the spacecraft has a speed V0, it has not yet moved any appreciable distance. First question. The speed V0 is so high that the orbit is not bound. What is the minimum speed for which this is the case? Now imagine that the orbit is bound and that the orbit of the spacecraft reaches a maximum distance of 15 R from the center of the planet, and that its speed is then V. Second question, what is the ratio V0 over V? Third question, what is the total energy of the spacecraft immediately after launch? Last question, what is the total energy of the spacecraft when it is farthest away from the planet? It is straightforward Newtonian mechanics. I would have to call this a simple problem. Would I have been able to do this in my high school years? Probably. But of course, no high school are the same. Yours may have been much better than my high school, but maybe not as good. I would like to get at least 8 correct answers. I got 8 correct answers for problem 200, which was a difficult problem. All right, give it a shot.